Friday, January 13th, 2017, Big Bear Lake. We've had power out since about 3 a.m. up here, and it's 10:30 a.m. I've driven already down the mountain and through the Cone Pass, up the backside, have some killer video, but I can't post anything until we get power. And you're not gonna know about any of this until you already see those videos, but it's all good. So I'm just gonna drive around and see what's good. Check out the town before all the snow melts away. So yeah, so the power's been out for a long time. And I heard what happened was one of the Caltrans guys, you know how I love Caltrans, right? Well, one of the Caltrans guys on Highway 38 took out a power pole. What a fucking douche nozzle. But yeah, so that's what happened. Well, at least that's what I think happened. I'm really interested to know, and Bear Valley Electric is just right down the street, so we might just go in there and see what up. You guys can just cruise around with me. I'll take the camera. Oh no, I can't take the camera in there with me. I don't think they'd be too thrilled on that. Oh look, the lights are out here. These bastards. Come on, man. Are you serious? Fucking go, bro. Oh my God, really? There was no one in front of you, you fucking donkey. Sorry, guys. I don't mean to get so upset. Dude. Fucking go, bro. So we're gonna pull in here and just see what's up. It's not gonna change anything, but I just wanna know if that's really what happened. If someone nailed a power pole. So let's just see here. All right. We're gonna just, oh, I hope that doesn't fall. That would kinda suck. I'm gonna leave the camera on. So you guys can see it snowing and all that good stuff. I'll be right back.
so funny.
Okay, so she doesn't know exactly what happened, but she said it's on the Edison side. So, yeah. Anyway, we'll be out of here in a moment.
Okay, it's Friday the 13th, January 13th, 2017. And Big Bear Lake, yeah, we got a lot of snow. Well, if you're Southern California, we got a lot of snow. And, yeah, I have a lot of killer videos I'm going to post, but the power's been out since like 3 in the morning. So I can't do anything, but I drove down Highway 18, drove down 138, through Lucerne Valley, and then back up the Highway 18 on the backside, and no one was checking for chains. Chains are required, but if you have a four-wheel drive, it's just, it says carry chains, but no one was checking for chains. Nobody was there, but that was then. Anyway, good luck. Have fun.
All right, let's get the flock out of here. Let's make like a bunch of birds and get the flock out of here. But anyway, so she said about noon, we should have the power back on, so that probably means like 2 or 3. And she blamed Southern California Edison for that. She said it's on the Edison side. And she said there's really nothing that they can do about it. So oh, my friend, okay, yeah, buddy, getting sideways, that's what I'm talking about. That's how you drive up here. That's how you drive up here, if you have experience. Whoop, uh-oh. Yeah. Now, slushiness sucks to drive on. I hate it. It's 10:45 a.m. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of good video of Big Bear Lake today, guys, because I don't just want to sit in my house when there's no power, so I'm just out videoing. Hopefully I can get gas though. Okay, we're gonna drive through, you know what? Let's go check out some of the Big Bear Lake. Yes, let's do that. Let's go check it out. This is a nice community. All right. Awesome. Let's just take a ride here and see what's going on down here. Shall we? Okay.
I'm sorry, man.
Seriously, I just get so excited with all the snow. It's incredible. Qué bárbaro. Look at that. Hey. So it's 33 degrees. So we're going to start seeing big clumps of snow falling out of trees. And I'm a poet and didn't know it. And this street is awesome, man. Look at how much snow is in the cul-de-sac. This is sweet. Excuse me. That wasn't me.
That wasn't me.
You guys even see through that thing right there? Oh man, I just missed a big chunk of snow falling out of that tree. Miss Swan Drive. Hey, let's go down Marina Point Drive, huh? We don't have shit to do. Fuck, man. Wow, some of these homes are pretty fucking beautiful. Look at this guy right here. Ooh, nice house. Man, it's beautiful. All of these are gorgeous. Oh my goodness. Holy guacamole. We're gonna go right down here to the end here. See what's going on down there. Wow, there's so much snow down here. This house right here. Right on the lake. Pretty beautiful. Well, look at all the snow on top of his car. It's like 2 feet of snow. I really hope this puts a dent in the lake drought, in the lake level. I hope this puts a dent in the drought up north. Man, some parts, just these last couple storms up in the Sierra, up above 9,000 feet, some areas got 20 feet of snow. Can you believe that? 20 feet of snow. It's insane. That house is available for rent. I might have to check that. Look at that. Look at all that snow. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that. Yeah, dude, that is fucking awesome. That was cool. I'm glad we caught that. That was cool. Another one. That's gonna be happening a lot. Wonder if I honk my train horn, if I could get a lot of these to fall, but I don't wanna scare any of these old guys. Oh, there's another one. Not another old guy. Another tree just taking a snow dump. Just pinching a loaf of snow. Dropping snow anchor. Just dropping a snooze. A snowy deuce. That's awesome. I'm copywriting that. A snooze. I think only like a Yeti would have a snooze. Some shady characters, man. Because all the power's out in the whole valley. There's that looked like some got shady motherfuckers. But oh well, ain't my business. Now, if I see somebody doing something wrong, and I know they're doing something wrong, I promise you, I will step in. But that's a fault of mine. It's gonna get me shot probably someday. But that's okay. As long as it's protecting people, you know? That's what it's about, man. Put yourself out there for other people. Put your hand out there for other people. Love other people. And it is true. If you love something, if you truly love something, you got to give it away. And in terms of relationships, if it comes back to you, you know? Then it's good. Oh, wow. You know what? We're going to have to back up and go down that little street. Did you see that? I just found a new spot that I want to hang out at. It's called Owl Drive. Look at this. Look at this. Okay, so turn down here, down Owl Drive, and it goes down just to a dock. Sitting on the morning. Look at that. That's so beautiful. That is so beautiful. You know, let's go out here for a second and just check it out.